Hello everyone, today I'll be showing you how to make ladies finger fry without using onions. For this, cut the ladies finger into small pieces. I've cut the ladies finger into small slices. To the oil, add mustard seeds. This is a teaspoon of chili powder and enough salt. And stir it half and done. After 10 minutes, our ladies' bean fry is now ready. Just turn off the flame. I made the ladies finger fry. Thank you all for watching my video. Bye bye.